Everybody, I'm gonna do some more Sonic Frontier, so yeah. Let's just get this thing started. Gonna be playing for like maybe 20 minutes or something, and then taking a break, and then starting again, and then taking another break. It's gonna be a little bit more broken up today, due to reasons. But it's fine, because this is the kind of game I can just pick up and stop and pick up and stop, like, literally whenever. It doesn't matter. I don't know how I get up there. I'm gonna find a way. Haha. Okay. Where am I? Oh. Okay. That makes sense. Ah, okay. Nothing. I was making sure I didn't get a text or something. Okay, give this thing the tails. More of this? Or is it a different mini game? Bruh, Sonic's just doesn't give a crap. He doesn't give a crap, guys. Oh crap. Sage jump scare. Bro, this is wrong. Bro.
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect. But Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
I've got a place to proceed at the back of my
bro.
What are you talking about?
I don't know why she's so mysterious.
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
It's pretty raw, not gonna lie. He just keeps talking about how Sonic's just gonna frickin' die. feel like I'm supposed to go up there. Boom. Hey, I made it. Okay, what is this? Nothing. But hey, it looks pretty. Let's keep going. Bro, there's just a big mountain that I get to run on. What's with all this empty space? Okay, well, I'm gonna die, so it's fine. It's fine. It's fun to do tricks. Except when the loading screen's hit. It's not fun. Yeah, there's nothing to really do on these, hills, I guess you can say. Let's go talk to Tails again.
Sometimes it's a spinning sign,
Bro.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Huge.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
Huge. Bro.
The plausible scenario
Report!
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal.
Bro!
I don't want to hear it! Alliance is purely out of desperation!
But time is running out!
I don't want to hear it! I need other options!
Bro, true, they did help aboard the Ark. Oh my god, Eggman's freaking dead. Holy crap. Wait, is she trying to kill Eggman? Bro? Oh, never mind. Damn it.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Bro. Seems easy enough. There's really no sign here uncovering the map, though. Maybe it's on that other island with the red chaos emeralds. Dead. Not what I wanted to do, actually. That was fun. Let's do it again.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, I forgot to change the stream title, but that's fine. Stream title can be changed. I don't think anybody pays attention to that anyway. Oh, good. Tails will help me with this bridge. Aw, you know, that's wholesome.
Why did you get to be so insightful?
Oh, bruh. Bruh, this game. Such good dialogue. Bro, Tails is freaking pissed. Yo! Okay, so with the power of cutscene, we can cross this bridge, I guess. That's kind of cool, though. Not gonna lie. With the power of minigame, we can unlock the bridge. Bro, they got the ninth rings again. Also, this is fun. Just simple skydiving, you know? Cool. Bro. Nice. Bro, just for doing that, I get a Chaos Emerald for free. Aww, I love him.
They say this was the last of the defensive measures.
Way to go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work.
Damn.
proud of you. Forget that.
Oh my god, I love them. They're so wholesome. Bro, this game, it's different. Pink writing! Pink writing! Yarn.
Temples I've been in, this one might be
not like I need that, but thanks.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it. Still unsure about here, but it's fine.
Thank you.
I don't remember this area. Oh wait, I didn't even do that level. Well, I'll do that in a second. Actually, you know, sure, there probably is a cocoa closer to this, but whatever. The opposite of where I want to go. Solo game.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just blew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
No.
Bruh.
It takes some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Bro, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. This game.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love. Not genetics.
Oh my god.
Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when we were simply enemies.
Bro. Sage. Bro. Bro. I'm gonna cry. I'm crying right now. This game, man. Bro. I'm crying. Crying. Crying in the club right now. Bro. Bro. This game is emotional. Bro, this song is like funny. Bro, she's blue now! What the frick? She's blue! What? Okay, I never saw this. I wasn't spoiled on this, so. She's blue now. What? Bro, this scene is, like, powerful. This is powerful stuff, man. There isn't much, like, actually happening story-wise. Like, Sonic doesn't really... Like, there's not much to it other than, you know, Sonic saves his friends and whatever. But, like, you know, the emotion, the character, and the characters in this game alone, like, beats everything from the other games and what they were trying to do. Like, this is a story driven on emotion, not really actually stuff really happening too much other than, you know, them going through the motions of, you know, saving friends, blah blah. Like, it's beautiful. It's down to the heart. That's what counts. A great start to a new kind of Sonic. Oh, no. Well, a new old kind of, like, you know, like, kind of like the old game, but more. This is what we need, character. We need more character here. Okay, I'm gonna just go over here. Why can't I teleport? Okay. Going through the light, going through. Oh, what the heck? Fortress? Wait, isn't this a boss I fought already? I don't remember. Oh yeah, this is the one with the... I mean, it's fun enough to fight. Why not? I'll chase it. Yeah, I knew Sonic would just insta-kill it anyway. He's just that strong. Oh yeah, where was I? Going through. Run. Oh, we got chemical plant. I think this is classic Sonic's level. We got Tron music or something. You know what, this game made me appreciate the boost games more. And again, I never really played them more than just like casually. Now I'm actually like going through the motions, getting S ranks, other stuff like that. Glad this game has a great story. Well, time to find the rest of them. And then get a freaking S rank by complete fluke. This song is banging. Okay, that was a complete mistake, but Damn, what? Okay, well. Hey, wait a minute. I see it now. And now it's all clear to me. These endless possibilities. I see it now. It's always been inside of me. And now I feel so free. These possibilities. Sonic made me cry today. I was prepared for trouble, but not for this. Ow. Die. Oh no, no. Okay. Okay, you know. Bro, are you kidding me? I had that in the bag too. Bro, no way. Bro, this game. Right. Oh, at least this level's fun, actually. Which, I mean, it's a 2D level. They aren't always as fun as the 3D ones, but. You know, this one, I think, is actually fun, so. Not all the levels are winners, but when they hit pretty well. Okay. That was avoided somehow. I quit. You stupid. Bro, I quit. Okay. Oh, well that works. Okay, whatever. Boom. There. That took a little bit, actually. Boom. Got him. Okay, be right back. Hello. I just gotta take this little screen I just threw up on the thing off. Boop. Let me just do something real quick, actually. Okay, here I am. Let's continue this game. Oh yeah, where was I going? I feel like I'm following the point markers a lot more with this world. Seems like they want me to go that way. Except one problem. How do I get there? Maybe this will find the. Maybe if I go here, this way, I'll find some answers. Okay, I should stop trying the shortcut. Alright, this isn't where I want to go. Oh, right, that door thing. Probably not what I need to do right now still, but I can check it. Yep, no clue. Still, there's gotta be some way over there. That red emerald island. So, I think I'll go this way. Hold up. I am back. Bro. Hey, that's not where I wanted to go. Oh god. That looks like a way to get to that other island. Boom. Hey, wait. Yeah, I don't remember this. Or maybe I do. However, this could be my ticket to that island right here. Oh, huh? Who knows how well this will take me? You never know with this game sometimes. No, I've been here. Oh. Or maybe, I mean, I've been here, but, I mean, there's still parts unexplored, clearly, so. I mean, I would have gotten these tokens, so have I been here? I don't know. Actually, maybe not. This looks kind of new. Damn it. Give me those cocoa. There we go. Well, apparently I've been here, I didn't get everything, maybe? Yeah, I don't remember this at all. Damn, I'm so close, yet so far. How do I get there? Seems I've never explored this area. What does it mean? To see these parts from a different perspective, even if it's the same thing. Okay. Oh! Oh, it's that thing. I think I remember seeing that once. Oh, is that it? Nice. Oh no, I have that blue emerald. Okay, now I just have to figure out how to get here still. I don't know, but it's fine. I at least did a thing I wanted to do, regardless. There's gotta be some way over there. Bro. Hey, what's this? I don't remember this big crater being here. Well, maybe I'll get some answers down here. Oh. I think I was right. I think this is a good part to save for last, because this part, this little temple ruins area is kind of pretty cool, and I didn't even know it was here. Okay, okay, here we go. Oh, one of these things? Oh crap.
Hello?
Okay. It's what I was going to say, but no. It's okay, I still have my way to finagle around it. Oh crap, this is where I've been already. Oh yeah, I'm done. Dramatic. Nice. Grand slam finish. Here we go. I'm about to reach the end.
Unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
Simple.
that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side. I'm betting it's important. Approach it whenever you're ready.
I'm always ready.
Bro, his face. Bro, this is the fabled pinball minigame I've been hearing about. I can take a whack at it. Seems kind of chill to me. People are just bad at pinball. Maybe. Gotta love the classic ping sound. I don't know, I think it's kinda cute. What's wrong with pinball exactly? The people that suck at pinball? I like the music too. I guess you have to get like the max multiplier or something. Wait, no. I want that red ring. Too bad I can't shake the table. It's like a staple of pinball. Aha! I don't know how long this is supposed to last, but I don't really mind. Oh no! Damn. Damn. Okay. Wait, what? Bro? $5 million? Okay, I mean, I could do better. Especially if I get a points multiplier here. This is gonna take a while. Wait! How are you supposed to avoid the ball falling into the hole? Now I see what everyone's talking about. I didn't even notice the absurd requirement. Music kind of reminds me of Kirby or something. Don't kill me. Mini game. No, doesn't change the requirement. Oh, guess I gotta just get going. Dun 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 d dun, dun. Well, as long as I don't lose the multiplier, it should be easy to get the score. Yeah, look at that multiplier. Jeez. Actually, okay, I won't say anything yet, but like, look at these points I'm getting. Trick is get that multiplier, bro. I'm exhibiting my inner pinball wizard here, apparently. Oh, I beat it. Well, I'll keep going anyway. I want to see my score. I want to get the highest score possible. Oh, that's it? That's it. Okay, that wasn't that bad. People are just babies. People will cry over everything. That was easy. Bro. Okay, that's kind of cool. Yo, that lava. Holy crap, new boss. What is that? Yo, that's pretty raw, not gonna lie. Hold up. Brass. Reminds me of Titan Metal Sonic.
Keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah, I'm gonna take it down. Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
Wait, there's only three of them? No. Actually, says there's still a mystery there.
Hmm.
Isn't that the mystery I just solved? Well, whatever, it doesn't seem to be affecting anything. Max Rings, let's beat this guy. Not this guy, the other guy. Bro, I don't want to fight you. I'm going in the complete opposite direction, actually. Oh, okay. Holy crap! He looks so cool! What's his name? Bro! This guy is sick! Knight. Okay. Guess I'm gonna fight the knight. Oh crap. They're all kidding. Oh, I see now. There's an opening. Yo. Let's go! Holy crap. Bro! These songs always go hard, man. The entry from Sonic is invincible against attack. Blah, blah, blah. Bro. Bro, this music is wrong. Oh crap! Okay. Bro! Bro, what the? Bro, this is just like that game it hit. Boom! Let's go! Gonna kick this guy's ass. Oh, I think I get what to do now. Maybe I gotta crash into him with it. Yo! Okay. Bro, this boss is like the coolest one so far. Oh man, he blocked. I got this. Bro, they look like freaking Xenoblade. Like, giants. Oh crap. They're bringing out the big lasers. Let's go. Now we're kidding. Supersonic is relevant in this game. Okay. So, am I supposed to, like, parry something? He's dead. Now, more QPs. Wait, wait! What? I was supposed to be that fast? You gotta be kidding me now. Okay, I have to mash a lot faster than that. Apparently. You know what, that's okay, it was a fun boss fight, but like, that was still pretty dumb. Pretty dumb of them, not gonna lie. Okay. I will figure out the mystery. Oh, I have like no rings. So what are they gonna give me? You know, it just killed poor Sonic. I can't die in this guy. The rings keep flowing into me! Oh, that was easy. Bro! I'm stuck! Thank goodness. I thought I was stuck under him for like ever. Oh, I'm already over here. Broom. Bring it on. I'll be ready to mash square this time. Okay, wait. I gotta pull it up here. Bro! Okay, I have to look this up apparently. Bro, that freaking QuickTime event is insane. I want to beat all of these bosses on hard, but I don't know, man. Bro! Honestly, this game has been mostly easy. Except for this part. At least easy enough. This boss is insane. Wait, I didn't know the game did that when I hit X. Bro, he keeps doing this knockback thing. This is like a YouTube poop. But I can't do it, I'm switching to normal. Bro! Bro, please! I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Maybe I got a parry. Bro, please, stop pushing me in the wall. Okay, that's it. Okay, time to try again. Bro, what the hell is happening? Bro, what is happening? I am so confused. I am so confused. Oh my God, you know what? Screw off. Bro, what am I gonna do with this stupid memory token? I feel like the game's broken or something. Just freaking die, Sonic. I'm mad at you right now. Max ring, no damage, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna kill you this time, man. No, okay, good. Yo, yo, I got a special move. Bro. Yo. Okay, this time I'm gonna super beat you. Okay. Bring it on. No! Game killed me. Okay, I almost did it that time. I'm so ready. I'm so ready to kill him. Man. run away from this mid monster. I just want to save the game. Okay, I'm in a minimal boss fight because the game wants me to be in a boss fight. Okay, that's it. Prepare to die.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, this guy is so hard. Also, yes. Sorry, I didn't notice. Because, you just got- I've just been trying to figure out how to beat this guy, and he's so hard. At least this one QTE part. I don't know how far you got, but there might be some spoilers. Yeah, I know. Like, at one point, it just gave me like 2 seconds to mash the button before it did. The game was just like, no, I'm gonna kill you instantly. And another time I tried it, I almost got the gauge. So, like, I don't know if it's like depending on how many rings you have when you do it, or I don't know. But I'm gonna try to do it. And I wanna change the difficulty. Oh. Bruh. Oh, that's good. Okay, I gotta plug this thing in. At least the game was decent enough to pause. When my controller died. Okay. I'm gonna do this. I don't know why it's giving me trouble, but I got it. Boom. Okay. QTE part again. Let's go. Wait. Ah, crap. I need to get the actual freaking PlayStation wire to plug this in with. Okay, here. The switch wire just, it's unstable with this thing. Is this funny? You can use the Nintendo wire the same because it's USB-C. Okay. There. Now it's gonna hold in there. Okay. Mash. I'm pretty decent at mashing too, so I don't know. What? He didn't give me any time. He just keeps killing me instantly. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. Bro, the game hates me. I frickin' just pressed the button like 2 seconds and it was like, no, you didn't mash enough. Die. What the heck? What the heck is happening? I've been on this for like 30 minutes or something, trying to figure out what to do here. Okay. Yeah, I was trying that at one point, but I don't know. I'll try again. Oh, okay. Boom. At least doing the same parts over again, this boss is fun. Because other than that one part, I'd say it's a pretty solid boss. Okay. I like the shields and stuff. Freaking like Captain America or something. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. At least 2 times. This song kind of reminds me of Infinite's theme, but better. All the boss themes are fire attack. Oh, it's by the same guy. I was gonna say. Like, the kind of, like, the general beat kind of sounded a little bit similar at some parts. And I was like, oh yeah, that makes sense. It is Infinite's theme, I guess. But not. Also, Infinite's theme is pretty fire, too. Like, they're like, da-dunna, 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 da-dunna. That's kind of like the Infinite part. Boom. I love that attack. Okay, back to the shield thing with the lion. I'll mash as much as possible. If it doesn't work, I'm changing the difficulty. because I don't know anymore. The game is like broken or something. I don't know. Why isn't it working? I'm just gonna play the game until I figure out why I was doing it wrong. I should have beat that. Also, it took me like 3 tries to beat the pinball game. I kind of see why it could be hard for some people, but honestly, it wasn't that bad once I got like a 128 combo multiplier. It's just like really easy after that. You just gotta make sure you keep the combo. Okay. Keep mashing. Don't care. What? Oh, my mic was off, apparently. But it didn't even let me do anything that time. Yikes. I was mashing it before I even got there, and then I was like, no, you're dead. Screw it, just put it on easy. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Also, so it's talking about the pinball minigame. I thought it was pretty easy. I mean, it wasn't like hard. It took a while, but it was fine. You just need to get a really high combo multiplier, and then it just becomes like, you just gotta like get a lot of stuff and not die. Basically my only tips for that one. This guy's gonna die like immediately on Lucy Ball, I bet. I'm sorry, everyone, who's watching me fight this boss over and over, if you're here, but, I don't know what's happening. I genuinely don't know. Let me look this up. I don't know. It just says mash the button. There shouldn't be more than that. No idea. Okay. If I could get past this, I'm gonna be able to finish this game. Probably. Okay. Bring it on, button mash part. Yeah, I cheated. So what? I mean, I basically beat the boss otherwise. It's just that button mashing part just kept killing me. I didn't know what to do, so I just switched to easy. But that's fine. Oh, bro, he silenced it away. That's pretty cool. Anyway, it's fine. Because I could just beat the final boss on hard and it won't matter. Bro, roll attack. He's freaking dead. Freaking anime energy right there. Yo. I didn't know that Chaos people have their own language. Thank you, man. I mean, I kinda switched to easy to beat the QTE, but it's fine. I don't know. Okay, 100%. Let's go. I'm glad the game doesn't, like, force you to collect all the memory tokens 100% because, like... I don't know. It would just take way too long if you have to do that stuff, too. Guess I'm almost done with the game. Yeah, I guess it's fine. They watched the whole stream, though. They'll see it. Not that anyone will, but... Eh, whatever. I beat it. GG. So, what's this? Oh, they do? Okay, I guess it doesn't even matter. They're so easy to farm. Yeah.
Good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
I feel like 100%ing each map has been at least easy enough. True.
Careful. Where's the fun in that?
I like doing the little obstacle courses, so I mostly just did those. And used Big the Cat to get freaking power-ups, because I have like 73 attack now because of fishing in World 3. Okay, what's this? Oh, wait, this is just the first map. I think I'll stop here, though. Thank you all so much for watching. And have a good one. I'm glad to make it this far in the game already. Yeah, thanks for coming, Flaxer. A lot of fun. Anyway, see y'all.